Super Bowl Sunday. Don't miss the Bridgestone Super Bowl 45 halftime show, starring the Black Eyed Peas, next Sunday only on Fox. But after the field goal by Acres, a 20-point spread with 4:06 to go in the game. Go get it. Where's Jay plays when you need him? Well, face down the corner.
You know what? I think one of those is Jay Glazer.
Well, we're not going to put him on the tube. There are fans that are taking them running around on the field.
Except, you know what? I have to keep an eye on that kid. He's got some moves.
Actually, they're going to show it to him because this is what happens if you would be so foolish as to run out onto the field during an event like this. Darnell Dockett finds it funny, but the young man who's on his way to jail will not snicker much the rest of the night.
Best punishment I ever saw, he did when a young man did that in San Diego for 1 year. He had to report to the police station anytime there was an athletic event staged in the city of San Diego. We had the Clippers then, there, San Diego State, Chargers. It was not as much fun for that young man. I thought that was a great penalty.
Really?
Every sporting event in the town, he had to
go. Any sporting event in the town, he had to go register in jail.
But these were kids. These weren't some drunk guys.
Yeah,
these were children, basically.
All right, now we're back at it. With 4:06 left to go. And a good return.